disabled and non-disabled all around the world, I call on you to commit to concrete actions to stop the destruction of this magnificent planet. This conference is one of the most important meetings in history. You have the chance to make decisions and reach agreements which will affect the lives of generations to come. You are in a position of extraordinary power. You can change forever the trajectory we are on. You can make a world that is once again full of hope, not fear. This is my message from Earth to COP. On behalf of We the 15, I ask you, please help us to guarantee a safer future for every life, regardless of their ability.